is Clina Parr. I am in year 8 at St. Catherine's. My primary school was really small with only over 200 people, and this is more than 10 times the size of it. Well, my sister went to St. Catherine's, but I had the choice as well, and knew whenever it was one of the top schools in Northern Ireland that it was a good choice. My bigger sister told me it was a brilliant school and everybody's so nice. I went to Presentation Primary School in Portadown. My best friends went to different schools, and being parted from just a small class where I knew everybody and then coming in here and not knowing anybody was really hard. The girls in my form class come from all over, from Moy to Armagh to Portadown to Lurgan. Yeah, well, everybody would be nervous for the first day in St. Catherine's, but as soon as I came in, everybody was so nice and so welcoming, and I quickly made friends. And my form teacher's Miss Alma.
Good morning, girls.
Good morning, Miss Alma.
Morning for registration.
The first time we went in, she was really, really like strict, and then started laughing because we were all laughing at her because she tried to pretend, and then we all were like, are you really strict? And she was starting, no.
Edie?
Here.
Hannah?
Here.
Clina?
Here.
Connie?
And she's so nice.
Beth?
So funny.
On this new day, we ask you, God, to help us to be there for each other. That where there is worry, we will bring support. That where there is friendship, we will deepen it. That where there is anyone left out, we will help them to join in. That where there is a need, we will bring generosity of heart, always remembering our school motto, Cor Unum, One Heart.
Hey, girls, if you line up, you're ready to go. Chop, chop. Okay, folks, good morning, HE.
Good morning, Miss Hamill.
Have a good day.
She's our drama teacher, so we just do some drama exercises sometimes in the morning.
OMG! Can't you count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it's quite simple.
And we were doing our after school
OMG, it wasn't me.
Yes, it was. You don't know the moves properly.
Excuse me, but it's Tiff. Me.
My English teacher is Mr. Hearn. In English class, we had just finished the book Little Women, and we are making our own character and chapter to put into the book as an add-on, and it's really good. And we're doing a hot seat where we'll have to pretend to be our character.
Okay, HE, now what we're going to work on this morning is your Little Woman new character. Part of your task was to create a new character for your Little Woman AFL. So today we're going to work on the hot seating activity. Now the whole purpose of this, ladies, is you're going to peer evaluate and self-evaluate your performance.
He doesn't think of me as her maid. He thinks of me as his sister.
My science teacher is Miss Gorman. In science, we do lots of experiments and practical work, which is really fun and exciting.
Okay, girls, today we have a very exciting practical. So your task this morning is to carry out a flame test.
Yeah, like, I would never have thought I could do this. And then I'm sitting doing it right here and I never have thought it. I still feel like Harry Potter. I've only got lost a few times. People say you will get lost, but honestly, you know your way around the school on the first day. Geography is easy, and whenever you go into first school, you learn about the map and how, and it sort of represents the school as well and how to get around. The things that I like about geography are all the songs that we get to listen to about longitude and latitude.
What I'm going to do now is recap on everything that we have learned so far. We're going to do that in the form of a quiz.
I'm now going to music class. For music here at St. Catherine's, we get to play lots of different instruments and experiment with all the different sounds. And my music teacher is Dr. Murphy.
All right, good morning.
Good
morning, Dr. McRaish.
Very good, thank you. All right, everyone, this morning you all have an instrument, and what we're going to do is we are going to do a class performance together on a select number of notes.
I am in the orchestra and the choir. I enjoy music a lot.
These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days,
It's lunchtime, and so I'm in the Sienna restaurant because the food's really nice, isn't it?
My favourite food in the Sienna restaurant is probably the chips or the wraps. Sometimes it is nicer than my mum's cooking. And my tips for new first years would probably be to get in here early and avoid all the long queues.
These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Since I started St. Catharines, I have learned three different languages. I've learned Irish and Spanish and French. I would probably prefer Irish. Our Irish teacher usually breaks stuff up into different words and has rhymes and songs, so we can learn them really easily. We take part in lots of games and mini games to help us learn some of the hard words. Je adore français. Oh, I forgot that. In technology, at the minute, we are preparing our desktop fans.
Remember, do regularly.
Will do.
Okay. So, apron zone, workshop, and your boxes down there, away we go.
Here, listen, I've no more time to talk to him. Away, do him away. Job done. Par and I'm in art. In art this year, we've been working on Knowing Me, which is all about yourself. And next, we're going to be learning about cultures and all the different cultures in St. Catharines. I enjoy art so much because you get to use your imagination. Now, shoo, an artist must concentrate for their paintings.
Now time for PE.
Ready and step, step one.
So far, it has been an amazing first year in St. Catharines. I can't wait to see what else first year has in hold for me. Can I say a quote?
Oh, okay.
I'm on a roller coaster that only goes up.
The end,
failed
it. That I came to
St.
Catharines College.
I'm really looking forward to another 6 years in St. Catharines College.
Feel the weight of that. To have to act as if it's really happening.